Did you like the ride, Barney? I know. You can sit over here on the shelf.
Surprised when he sees how many toys we've brought.
There's a bunch here already. Yeah, it looks like lots of people brought toys to give away. I think it's nice to share with other kids who don't have any. Me too.
This is my favorite hat.
It's nice of you to give away your favorite hat. I see something that goes with that hat.
Hey, I used to have one of those.
Well, check this out. Maybe we can play with our toys one more time before we give them away. Good idea.
Yeah, let's pretend to be in the Wild West.
I'll be the sheriff of this here town.
We can be the deputies.
Yeah, partner.
Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day.
Western toys come from?
We brought them here today from Mr. Boyd's toy drive.
He's collecting toys to give to kids who don't have any.
Oh, it's very nice of you to share your toys like that.
I guess we should put them back.
Oh, excuse me, partner. Can you help me with my hat, please? There you go. Oh, and the badge. Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
What else can we play with?
Okay, this is the kind of toy we can all share by taking turns.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we take turns. Let me play with toys. Cause that's what's right. For girls and boys.
Girls and boys, oh, we take turns.
Let me play with toys. Cause that's what's right. For girls and boys,
oh, we take turns.
Let me play with toys.
Take turns.
So we'll all have fun.
And we include
everyone. toys of their own, Baby Bob.
So we're giving them some of ours.
Oh, that's a really nice thing to do.
Yeah, everyone needs toys.
That's right, Gianna. Come see how many there are.
Come on. That one is a joke.
These toys are for children who don't have any.
Oh, I wish I had brought a toy to give away.
Hey, what about your ball, sissy?
Oh, my ball? No, I play with it all the time.
I can see why you wouldn't want to give that away. Oh, just think of all the fun things you can do with the ball. Well, you can throw them. You can catch them. Pass them. Bat them. Get your dog to fetch them.
When you have a ball, you have the world's greatest toy of all.
Woo! You can hit them. You can roll them. Kick them. Bounce them. You can even bowl them. When you have a ball,
when you have a ball, you have the world's greatest toy of all.
Oh, there are all kinds of balls. What kind do you like to play with? There are big ones. There are small ones. Hard ones. Soft ones. Bounce against the wall ones. When you have a ball, catch 'em, pass 'em, bat 'em, catch your dog to fetch 'em.
When you have a ball, you have the world's greatest toy of all.
When you have a ball,
when you have a ball, you have the world's greatest toy of all. It's the world's greatest toy of all. It's a ball.
Make it in from here.
Go
okay.
For it,
buddy.
Yay.
Oh, good shot.
My turn.
Okay.
Yay,
guys.
Oh, I made it. Yay. I believe
you can do it, Gianna.
Now you try, Barney.
Just for the wind. There's the distance. I'll tilt to the earth. Too much there. Shake the tail there. And there it goes.
Bye.
when she holds it close, it feels just right. She likes her yellow blankie in the day and night.
I like my yellow blankie in the day and night.
Whoa, here I go. Bye-bye.
It's all right, baby Bob. You don't have to give away your blankie.
Oh, thank you, Barney. I could never give away my blankie or my ball. Gianna, are you giving away your lunchbox too?
No, I just brought a snack
about. Whoa. Oh, I could use a snack about now.
You brought snacks too?
We sure did. We'll share them with you.
Yeah. You will? Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's very nice of you.
Oh, yeah, thanks a lot.
Let's go inside for a snack.
Okay.
Wait a minute. Better get my ball. Don't want to lose that.
Oh, boy. I can't wait to have a tasty snack.
Oh, look at all the yummy food.
It all looks so good.
Oh, everyone brought all kinds of healthy snacks. It's a regular smorgasbord.
Yeah. What's a smorgasbord? That thing you said.
A smorgasbord is a meal made up of different kinds of food.
Do you think there's going to be enough for all of us?
Oh, I think so.
Whoa.
Because I brought some snacks to share, too.
Cool.
Goody. Happy Scott.
Have a snack.
He's an apple or an orange.
Have a snack.
Munch a cherry or a grape.
Have a snack.
Share some celery or carrots.
Have a snack.
Yeah, broccoli is great.
When you want something crunchy, when you want something sweet, fruits and vegetables are always fun to eat.
They're so good for you. Understand how sharing makes people feel good.
Will it begin with once upon a time?
Oh, absolutely. Some of the best stories begin with once upon a time. Come on, I'll show you. When you say the words once upon a time, then you know a story will be told. When you hear me say once upon a time, then a wondrous adventure will unfold. Once upon a time means it's time to pretend. Let your imagination go on a journey into storyland to hear a tale from long ago. Once upon a time. help me, everyone?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, then here we go. Once upon a time, a kindly old woman walked down a road on her way to market. And she had 10 eggs tucked away in her basket.
Pickety, pickety, my fine hen. She lays eggs for gentlemen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. People come from miles away to see the eggs my hen can lay.
The woman soon met a traveler on the road. He didn't look very happy. With the traveler.
Pickety, pickety, here's what I'll do. I'll give some of my eggs to you. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now your basket's full once more.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
The kindly old woman felt very good after sharing some of her eggs. But as she walked down the road, she soon came upon 2 more travelers.
Pickety, pickety, what to do? We have no eggs to see us through. Our hen got out and ran away, so we have no eggs today.
Again, the woman was happy to share her eggs with someone who didn't have any.
Pickety, pickety, here's what I'll do. I'll give eggs to each of you. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Now you both have eggs, you see.
The same woman traveled down the same road, and this time she didn't have any eggs.
Pickety, pickety, my fine hen, she laid eggs for gentlemen. She got out and ran away, so I have no eggs today.
Soon she saw all 3 of the same travelers she had given her eggs to long ago. Their eggs had hatched, and now they all had 5 heads. When they saw the woman who had shared with them, they repaid her with a gift of their own.
Pickety, pickety, here's what we'll do. We'll give some of our eggs to you. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now you have some eggs once more.
Thank you.
No problem.
The kindly woman discovered that when she shared, she made others happy. And making others happy made her feel good, too. And when the travelers shared their eggs, they realized the same thing. Sharing makes everyone feel great.
Yeah.
The end.
Yay!
That's so funny.
Oh, I like the lady in that story. She was a good friend.
She certainly was, Baby Love.
She must have been a really good friend to give all her eggs away.
And she made those other people happy, didn't she?
She made them very happy.
Barney, I think I'm ready to share now.
What? You don't have to if you don't want to, Baby Bob.
But you know what? I do want to.
Oh, okay.
Here I go. Watch. Oh.
That was a very nice thing to do, Baby Bob.
Wait a minute. I don't feel sad at all. And I don't even want my ball back. I think someone else should get a chance to play with it.
Oh, I'm sure it's going to make someone very happy.
You're right, Barney. Huh? Sharing does make you feel good inside.
See? It's not so tough to share your stuff. It's not so tough to share your stuff.
Yeah! It's not so tough to share your stuff.
There you go.
It's not so tough to share your stuff with a friend.
It's nice to do. It's great to learn to wait your turn.
Oh, yeah! It's great to learn to wait your turn.
It's great to learn to wait your turn, people like.
play. It's not so nice to say. Some ways you share, and then you share. Michelle, you care.
And when you share, Michelle, you care. And when you share, you show you care for your friends.
If you want to do what's right, don't hold your stuff too tight. It's fun, and much more fair. So share, share, share. It's not so tough.
It's not so tough.
To share your stuff.
To share your stuff.
It's not so tough.
It's not so tough. To share my stuff.
To share your stuff. It's not so tough. To share your stuff.
It's not so tough. To share my stuff.
It's not so tough. To share your stuff with a friend. Oh, I think lots of kids are really going to like the toys you've given them.
Yeah, too. Oh, I just thought of something, BJ. We have even more toys at home we can share.
We do?
Yes. I'm going to go and get them right now. There's a dolly, a jump rope, and a brand new basketball.
A brand new basketball.
I'm so proud of you for sharing your toys like this. And I think we should share one more thing right now.
You do?
A great big hug. I love you. You love me. We're a happy family with a great big hug. Oh,